Well, I don't really need to buy the regular guns right now. I will need to buy them for the 100%, but that's can be done in the late end of the game. So, these are down here.
Go, go, go! Geronimo! Oh, crap. Bam!
I saw that one.
Button for parachute, not working.
Oh, hello. I'm getting attacked. I'm sorry, but I will have to shoot it regularly.
Problem.
What? Oh my god, this thing is like all blood. Oh, hello. This is bugged.
A bit.
I see you lying here. On the ground.
That's nice.
While you're shooting things with a bow. Good going. Fast travel after this and that should fix it.
Yeah,
I see you switching things in your lying body here.
I need one more snow leopard.
One more.
Yeah, so you can shoot it if you see it.
Okay.
It doesn't matter now.
I'm just going to move a bit downwards here.
Glitches.
Yeah.
Don't you just love them?
Ubisoft glitches.
Oh, there we go.
Yeah.
Fire!
There. It's dead.
Aww. Go. Crafting. Heavy ammo.
Heavy ammo?
Yeah. I needed it for the heavy ammo.
Yeah, I know.
Now I have full on heavy ammo, nice.
Ah, you had a Kuriat show already. Yeah. The only things I have full is weapon holster, which is 3 of 3, and throwable bag.
Nice.
So we need to do a couple of Kuriat missions.
Yeah. But those we can do. Whoa! Where did you guys come from? Okay. Do the. Fast travel somewhere.
Yeah, give me a second. An
outpost or something.
Let's just take. Let's see, where are we and where can we go? Oh, we can go down here.
Somewhere where there's a chopper, maybe.
I took the. A place where it's not close to a outpost. Your teammate was teleported to your position, and
yeah.
Everything was really, really derpy. Right?
What? Okay.
Yeah. Did you also?
Let's see. Let's see what happens now.
Yeah.
The second load.
I saw that as well. I was. What the hell?
What the hell happened there? Now that's a glitch if I ever saw one.
Yeah, definitely.
Okay.
Okay, I am here. You, I can see as well. Good.
Yeah. There we go. Nice.
Ammo is full. No worth of goods to sell.
Okay, so we should go.
Okay. So we traveled not where I choose to travel, but somewhere else.
Why not?
Sure. Fine.
We'll roll with it.
Yeah, we'll do it.
We have a car here, sir.
Yeah, okay. Should we still take the outpost I marked?
Yeah.
That should be fine.
I'll go into the passenger seat.
Okay, I'll drive then.
So I can do maybe a little... Whoa! Oh, come on! No! I wanna do a freaking takeover. Now they're outside, so no worries there. Go, go, go. He got killed.
Yeah. Army, why are you standing in the road?
Are you in the road, sir?
Why a new move to the side?
Oh, no shortcut? Really?
Ah.
Taking it slow.
Like it was my first time.
He's dead.
Yeah. He's not surviving that. Too far.
Too far again.
Upper body strength. The upper body is important.
That's what she said.
The radio is just weird in this game.
Yeah.
Wasn't there a poster in here that we never got? Or did we take that?
Yeah, we took it the second time.
Oh, right, yeah.
Best radio ever in the game. YCP.
Yeah, definitely. No, this is Fernando it. Martinez.
Yes, Fernando. Follow the cars.
What?
Them. To the right. Ah. You drive like a shit. Oh.
No. There's people here. There we go.
Help me out.
You're falling, can't get up.
Yeah.
Finish him.
I'll never get this achievement.
Yeah.
You drive like shit, sir.
Thank you. I take that as a compliment.
Steady now. Steady.
But no, Y-City has the best radio ever. That's definitely it. Especially the Fernando Martinez Love Channel and the K-Chat one.
Yeah,
just talking shit all the time.
Yeah.
I think it's about one track, 1 hour and 30 minutes or 2 hours long, that's just looping on them. And yeah. You never actually feel like it's looping that much.
Yeah, that's true. Yoo-hoo. Honey, I'm home.
So,
I want an enemy, sir.
Yeah.
You want us to move on foot? Really? Yeah. You want me to move?
Yes. Foot? You want me to walk?
Oh, then. Oh, really?
What?
And then there's this truck. Then I could have gotten the achievement.
Aw.
Dumbass. Makes me angry.
Ugh.
I want to take out my bow and arrow. Whoa, god damn it, the tiger.
Yeah, getting the achievements will be a pain!
Not for you. I'm awesome at driving. In the face!
He's fixing the alarm, really?
Why?
Oh, there's a snow leopard over here. I'm going to let that one free. Otherwise I can't really see any more than one guy. From this side.
Yeah, I'm coming from below.
There we have the sniper. I'm going to let the leopard free at least.
Oh god, he would attack me. Oh, I see someone. Ah, good. Another attacking something else. See if I can take out that. Yep. Good arms remaining.
That's while they're distracted by the animal, we take out the alarms.
Yeah. Whoops.
There we go, another alarm down.
Oh yeah, you can see me now.
Yeah, I saw you. That's the one you took out. There's the last alarm.
Whoa!
Not the last alarm. You're detected. But there's no alarms left to... for them to... There we go. Oops. There's one enemy left.
Boom!
That went easy enough.
Oh, shooting a guy with an arrow in his chest.
Yeah, sure. Why not?
He had problems. I have an arrow in my chest. Fuck, I'm dead! Digital pet, okay, I can take that. Some propaganda also.
I can live with that.
That's the propaganda over there. Take it down!
Rip it down!
Rip it down.
Here's this guy. Let's see what he has. One more to the next reward. Okay. Plastic elephant.
Okay, I'll just... let's go up instead. Because we have a bell tower up there also, so...
Yeah, absolutely. I'm just going to go in and sell some crap.
They brought a car for us, nice.
Thank you for that, sirs. We'll take it.
I'll take that car. Whoa.
Free me before they kill me. Never.
Never. Free me before they kill me. Yeah, we liberated the outpost. So I don't see why you should be a prisoner now.
Yeah, you're not really in any danger in here, sir. I'm sorry to inform you of this, but you are an idiot.
You, sir, are a twat.
Wait. Why did I have so low ammo on this? Didn't I refill just?
No.
Yeah, I bought
it. Then you shouldn't have low ammo.
Yeah, I was like, I pressed by...
Hey, the path has arrived. No, it hasn't. They grabbed the radio,
Back it up. Okay.
Oh, you can mount if
you like. Ah. Pagan's Wrath has arrived.
Yeah, maybe.
Yeah, sure, if you say so.
Well, you can see it at least. Maybe. Because I can't.
No, not really.
Whoa.
Ah, there, down there. That's far down.
Couldn't really be bothered.
No, we did the Pagan's Wrath that we needed to do.
Shortcut! Really, that little... that little tree?
Yeah.
Really?
Just stop the car in its tracks.
Yeah. Dangerous.
People is just flying around. A little tree is just like, nope. Can't touch this.
Oh, can't touch this. One more and we're...
Break.
We're going. We should have a boat for that.
Yeah. Or a chopper. That also works.
Yeah. Okay, let's see. Let's take him out. You go left.
Yeah.
I go right. Let's see. Can we see something? See an alarm?
Let's see.
The sniper. We can take out the alarm rather easy.
I can take out the sniper from here, actually.
Yeah. Well, I hope you can, like.
There's a heavy armor dude up there as well. He will notice me if I take out the sniper.
Just give me a second. I'm gonna try and get up there. Ooh. Can you see me, sir?
Yeah, I see you down there.
Yeah, just shout if someone's getting really close.
I can't see more than 3 people, and that's fine.
Let's see if I can get up here somehow.
Oh, the sniper is now alone. The sniper is now dead.
Yep, then I'm going up.
The alarm is now dead.
Okay, I have high ground.
Yeah, I have side ground.
Would you like some sides with that, sir?
Okay.
I see an alarm from here.
I see 3 people, but if you give me a moment, I will try and round to the other side here.
That alarm will be a pain to get from here.
Yeah, that's why I'm trying to round up here.
Was there 2 or 3 alarms?
I'm not sure. I see an alarm there, and I see an alarm. Yeah, there's 2 more alarms. Let's see, is there any more people around there? Can't see any more than those that we have already spotted now. But yeah, I have an alarm I can take out rather easy from here. Give me a second. That's 1 alarm more down.
Yeah, the last one is really tricky.
No, not really.
If you can take the shot, that would be awesome.
Yeah, give me a second and I should be able to fix that. I just need to...
circle around.
Yeah.
I will use some, maybe...
I have a sniper over here as well that I need to take out, so...
Can I use this?
Sniper, down.
Nice.
Alarm, down.
Artillery fire!
Okay, now we just go blazing.
Yeah.
Alright, fine.
They're on me now.
Yeah.
Good luck trying to get me. I am up here, sir. You need to be taught a lesson. There we go.
Easy enough.
Yep. Liberate! The outposts are going quite quick.
Yeah.
You know what that means.
Soon we will have the new...
The new sniper.
Yeah.
He's hanging rather...
Awkwardly.
Yeah. Well, I will remove you from that, sir. Or at least I will try and... Well, I can't do anything with you. I can cut you in the butt!
I got the remote control.
Okay, and another propaganda poster here, okay.
Let's see, there should be another chest over here.
Now, the bell tower, there we go.
Should be 1 more chest around here. But even though they made this, there's a floating bottle in the air here.
Nice. It's a bottle floating bottle.
But yeah, even though they made this weapon rather overpowered, they restricted the ammo that you can have on it rather good.
Yeah, well, I believe they had to do that.
Yeah, because if you had too much ammo on it, you would be like, yeah, can do everything.
I just need this weapon, sir.
Yeah.